Hi, I'm Liam from Fowles and welcome to this week's Home Renovators Absentee Auction with bids closing Wednesday the 13th of October at 10 a.m. So as in previous weeks, unfortunately due to the current restrictions, you can't come and do on-site inspections. Everything is listed, however, up on this week's auction site, so you can just click on the view items section, look at all the items and place bids in the same spot as well. So there is an instructional video at the end of this video that shows you how to do that. Let's have a look at what's in this week. We've got plenty of beautiful ex-hire furniture and decor items, big wall art, loads of wall art, all unreserved, this stuff. So we can see we've got side tables, ottomans, entertainment units, dining tables, beautiful big couches. And there's plenty of detail in the online catalogue, complete with photos. The other thing I want to show you is, as part of that delivery, plenty of pure wool rugs, great big beautiful rugs. Some of these will be $1,000 or more in the shops. They may be slightly soiled, but you'll be able to have a look at the pictures in the catalogue, and they're unreserved, so even if you get them for, you know, 50 or 100 bucks, you're getting a supersonic bargain there. Spinning around here, more of this furniture. Also, I can see we've got still got a few wood heaters left. Mostly the inbuilt ones, I think, are the ones that are left, and you're going to be about $1,000 bidding on those ones. But yeah, if you're looking for an inbuilt wood heater, look up lots one to six, and you'll see that they're There's still quite a bit of good stuff in there, and they've got warranties as well. Nice looking linen chair at the end, the stud finish. Again, unreserved, so highest bidder will get that. I'm a little bit partial to this. It's pretty nice, it's camel-coloured leather three-seater couch. It has got a bit of signs of wear, which I'm sort of saying is sort of got given it some character. There's a little bit of fading at this end. I can't see any nicks or tears, which is the main thing. I'm just going to quickly walk around it and see. Yeah, I can't see anything that would be a deal-breaker for me. Yeah, a little bit of fading on that left-hand arm, but really it's a very nice unit, and as I said, unreserved. And there's plenty of pictures online too, so you can have a look at those. There's a nice looking lounge suite here. It's got the three-seater and the two-seater. I'm guessing the bidding's going to be probably around that $1,000 mark. Yeah, it's pretty nice. It's very comfortable in a very dark charcoal. So it's not black, but it's a very dark charcoal looking unit there. That's pretty nice. Let's have a look at some more of this unreserved ex-hire furniture. I can see some side tables through here, all through here, some pretty nice looking gear. Loads of side tables. Got the marble top side tables there. Then there's a little outdoor setting here, outdoor lounge setting, lot 548, so look that one up. It's sort of a lilac coloured cushions, and then there's also, speaking of lilac, this is a proper, well, this is called lavender, I think. This is an outdoor setting here. I reckon the bidding, who knows, it's unreserved, probably $100, $120, somewhere like that. Bid what you like, of course, being unreserved. There's a couple of these beautiful French provincial beds in the king size. I think there's four or five out the back in boxes. I reckon you'll be bidding around $450 to $500 to get those away, which is a fraction of the money of what they're worth. Really nice looking units. So if that's your style of thing, and they're so nice and solid, I'd have a serious look at that. Let's go for a walk around the side here. There's a nice couple of nice looking desks there, I can see. Again, unreserved, so you can have a crack with whatever sort of money you like. Let's see what's down here. Still got a few air conditioners, and it's well and truly coming into air conditioner weather now. So they've got the 2.5 kilowatt there in the air conditioners. They've got a warranty. They've got a really good star rating. We've been through probably a couple of hundred of them. All the customers are very happy with those. You're about that $400, $420 mark on the bidding with those. Down the way back, I can see there's a barbecue there, lot 71. Maybe check that out if you're looking for a barbecue. That could be a bargain for somebody. What else can I show you through here? A few sinks. We've still got these beef eater. Lot 79 and 80 outdoor range hoods. I'm thinking, what was it, about the $1,400 mark, around that $1,300-$1,400 to get those going. They're pretty nice, great big outdoor rated range hood. More of these homewares here. So you've got some more wall art, and again it'll be on display online, so you'll be able to have a look at those. Still got about 10 of these beautiful gas log fires, lot 81 this week, around that $1,400 mark on those. Loads of fridges again, mountains and mountains of fridges. Come and have a look through here. Look, these ones caught my eye, lot 481 and 482. really nice looking units. They're sort of in those new dark grey stainless, so it's really nice looking gear. Ice and water, as well as what else have you got there? I think the drawers can, that's a freezer drawer, but it can be turned into a fridge drawer. So there's lots to talk about with those. Around that 2,000, just shy of 2,000, the bidding's been on those in the past, and I expect the same again this week. Here's another variant of it here. So they're really nice looking units. You can't go wrong with those. Absolutely sensational. So lots and lots of fridges. What else can I show you? Heaps and heaps of Frankie taps. Lots of really nice looking units, all with 12 months warranty, the Frankie taps. And there's mountains of them. That's a nice little, if you're looking for a larger size oven, that's a nice one. Benito is the brand. I think it's 900 wide. Yep, 900 wide. I'm guessing the money there, about $450, something like that will be about right. What else can I show you through here? We've got lots of bathroom taps. What else can I see in there? More kitchen taps. So loads of taps in tomorrow. Mainly Frankie, but a couple of other brands there. You'll be able to check those out. And of course, bid online. So everyone's been going pretty well with the online bidding the last couple of weeks. Hopefully we open back up soon. Lots of Frankie sinks. The model numbers are all available, so you'll be able to Google those and get the exact dimensions, make sure it fits into your configuration. Through here, lots of ovens, so we've got a mountain of wall ovens in the compact size as well as the 600, a couple of 900s as well that I can show you down the way. Still got some range hoods there, I'm guessing about that $100 to $150 mark with the range hoods. Down through here, some more ovens, so really nice looking units. If we spin around the back here, I think we could be able to see some vanities. Let's have a look. Yeah, lots of vanities. Mostly wall down this end. All different configurations. These ones, a couple of $100 probably on those. Maybe even less. Just bid what you think. Have a crack. That's a nice one there. The Kingston 1200 wall hung with the soft closed drawers. Polystone vanity top. Very nice unit. Really nice and clean. It's a really nice, clean, generic look. Any sort of guess on those? About that $350 mark, and boxed up as well, so ready to go. If you're looking in the shops for those, you're going to see them at $700, $800. Loads more sinks, so you can check through those on the online catalogue. That's a nice looking vanity there, the $1,500 with the stone top and the drawers. I'm guessing probably about $500 would get you that. What else can I show you down the back here? More sinks, way more fridges, heaps and heaps of fridges. And then we've got some of these. Oh, yep, we'll start there. I was just about to say wall-hung vanities. That's a nice-looking unit. It's got the marble top. It's called the Alaska 1500 wall-hung vanity. Really nice-looking unit there. Probably, I'm guessing, about $500 or $600 on there. These ones will be a little bit less with the glass tops. Really nice units. I think they're 1200. Yeah, 1200 wall-hungs. About that $300 mark. So really nice-looking units. Up top, lots more ovens to have a bit of a browse through. Again, if you want to spend $200, if you want to spend $400, if you want to spend $600, there'll be an oven that will suit your needs, and it'll be an absolute bargain for you. Across here, we've got loads of X-Hire stuff. This is one thing I wanted to show you. These are pretty nice, the low-slung chairs, lot 294 and 295. Again, unreserved. I'm guessing, they're probably worth over $1,000 each in the shops, maybe $2,000 each. But look, they're unreserved, so bid what you think. They are pretty tidy, pretty presentable. So I reckon probably they'll be going sort of for probably $100 to $200 each would be my guess. Loads more unreserved furniture through here. As you can see, and you can have close looks at all of it online. While we're across, have a look at all the dishwashers. There'd have to be 40 different dishwashers there, maybe 50, mountains and mountains of dishwashers. The other thing I've seen a fair few of is chest freezers, so we'll go and have a look at those chest freezers in a little bit when we get round the corner. Loads of this mirror furniture. Again, it's been bidding about, but sort of between $100 and $300. Various different conditions, mostly pretty tidy, and you can have a look. I think the guys have taken a fair few photos online, and you can ask questions about them as well. Still got plenty of the KitchenAid dishwashers. Quite a few of my friends have got these now. They're absolutely fantastic, really nice looking units. About $1,400 in the shops. Bidding's been around that $350 mark on those, so very popular with the punters. A good 250 of them have sold so far. Loads of beautiful Electrolux and Westinghouse Ovens, large and small, so compact ovens and also 900s. Still got a couple of the coffee makers there. Really nice units out of KitchenAid. In a box, with the warranty, you're looking at about that sort of $1,600 mark. All right, let's whiz around. I wanted to see, I've seen a few washing machines. Yeah, so the big line of dryers and also washing machines. So really nice looking gear here out of Electrolux and Simpson as well. So check the catalogue on those, but there's it's a nice looking load there. Also, still got some of these double ovens. I've seen a few of those around the area, and also freestanding cooktops. Here we go. Here's the there's some chest freezers here. Looks like this one is a 200 litre and a so 200 litres. Nice looking units there. So maybe you have a crack on those if you're looking for a chest freezer. If you're looking for a bar freezer, lot 405's the go for you. I think probably about 90 litres there. So what else can I show you? So all sorts of bits and pieces here. This one is a 180 litre bar freezer. So it looks like it's a nice, pretty nice looking unit there with the 12 months factory warranty, of course. Another beautiful looking freestanding cooker, gas on top, electric inside, lot 401. Around that, probably I'd guess between 850 and 1,000 on that, so pretty good buying there. And then through here we've got some more washers and dryers, and then this is a nice looking couch here, three-seater in the lighter grey colour, lot 395. I'm guessing sort of $400 to $500 will get that going. So pretty nice looking unit there. Laundry troughs, sinks. I think we've had a look at all of these. I think we've just about covered it, folks. We'll whiz back and have a quick look around the corner. One thing I'll talk about just quickly before we go, out in the front yard, we've got loads of tiles and pavers, so make sure you check the catalogue with those as well. They're starting sort of $2 and $3 and $4 a square metre. We've also got the carpet auction, we've also got the timber auction, so make sure you check out those videos as well. If you need to learn how to bid online, there is a video that you can have a look at now, and it'll quickly run you through in about 2 minutes on how it works. Thanks for watching, folks. See you next week.